Boxing star Lateef Kayode is a very talented heavyweight who's 11-0 with 10 knockouts.
Howard, you were sparring with Chris Arreola. How was that?
It's good. It's good. And it improved me too to spar somebody like that. So I get some stuff. And it's very good. You have the power, jab, other stuff. You want me to see?
Yeah!
Oh, okay. Moshorire o eleda mi modupe o. Moshorire o eleda mi modupe o. Baba modupe o. Baba modupe o. Baba modupe.
What does that mean?
It means like, I'm blessed, oh Lord, I'm blessed. So I'm just singing like I'm tango, I am blessed. So
what's up, bro?
It's like a blessing music. So I pray for everybody. They look my future to come to, you want to be like mine or it's coming up, it will be easy for them in Jesus' name.
What's your record now, Bauer?
My record is 11-0, 10 knockouts.
Knockout. Are you gonna be world champion?
I pray Almighty, we're gonna be world champion in the world.
What do you like the most about wild card?
I really like wild card because everybody, they'll walk with you. They'll stay with you and make you be in shape. Unless you want to be a lazy, you don't want to walk. The coaches, all of them, they walk, then they know what I'm doing. You know.
What do you think about Manny Pacquiao?
Everybody already know Manny Pacquiao is a world champion. He's gonna be there. He always be in shape. He always be ready for fight. So everybody already know that. Yeah. So even the last fight he fought, it's like a sparring. I don't know. They already know I'm trying my best to come a world champion. So I'm bringing the glory to come to my country. So I will say to them like they should pray for me. Anything I have on my hand to do in my life, it should be succeed. Go to see the last fight he fought and the person, maybe he won or he lose. If he won, I want to see how he won. If he lose, I want to see how he lose. And I want to see the person he won. I want to see. So,
A lot of MMA stars come here. Do you ever spar with like Anderson Silva?
Yeah, I spar with this guy right here. I give you good talk, good spot.
From the Wildcard Boxing Club in Hollywood, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.